Humboldt Bay in Eureka, California. Do you know what a bay is? A bay is a body of water, usually circle in shape, has a almost completely surrounded by land, has a break or an opening where the ocean water flows through. The water is usually calmer than the ocean waves. Do you know how bays are formed? Bays are formed two ways. The one way is the larger bays are usually formed by the tectonic plates that pull just a little and form the break where the ocean water flows in. The second way is water and wind erosion. The waves that crashed and rain that came down and fog moisture started clearing out some of the sand, and wind cleared out more sand and formed a break where the ocean water formed through.